Do not try and bend the spoon. That's impossible. Instead, only try to realize the truth.
What truth?
There is no spoon.
There is no spoon?
Then you'll see that it is not the spoon that bends, it is only yourself.
There is not one universe. There are many. A multiverse. We have the technology to travel between universes. But travel is highly restricted and policed.
Think about the past much, Frank?
How much is the next guy?
See, I've been trying to remember things. Clearly remember things from my past. But the more I try to think back, the more it all starts to unravel. None of it seems real. It's like I've just been dreaming this life, and when I finally wake up, I'll be somebody else. Somebody totally different.
You saw something, didn't you, Eddie? Something to do with the case.
There is no case! There never was! It's all just a big joke! It's a joke!
Have you ever had a dream, Neo, that you were so sure was real? What if you were unable to wake from that dream? How would you know the difference between the dream world and the real world?
Tonight's requirements are 12 family photo albums, 9 personal diaries, 17 love letters, assorted childhood photographs, 26 wallets, IDs,
and welcome to the real world.
The human body generates more bioelectricity than a 120-volt battery and over 25,000 BTUs of body heat. Combined with a form of fusion, the machines had found all the energy they would ever need. There are fields, endless fields, where human beings are no longer born. We are grown. For the longest time, I wouldn't believe it. And then I saw the fields with my own eyes. Watched them liquefy the dead so they could be fed intravenously to the living. And standing there, facing the pure, horrifying precision, I came to realize the obviousness of the truth. What is the Matrix? Control. The Matrix is a computer-generated dream world. Built to keep us under control in order to change a human being into this.
A touch of unhappy childhood. A dash of teenage rebellion. And last but not least, a tragic death in the family.
Hello? Wake up! Hey! Wake up! Wake up! Wake up!
I watched sea beams glitter in the dark near the Tannhauser Gate. All those moments will be lost in time, like tears.
I know you're out there. I can feel you now. I know that you're afraid. You're afraid of us. You're afraid of change. I don't know the future. I didn't come here to tell you how this is going to end. I came here to tell you how it's going to begin. I'm going to hang up this phone, and then I'm going to show these people what you don't want them to see. I'm going to show them a world without you. A world without rules and controls, without borders or boundaries. A world where anything is possible.